Your calc is unforgettable. And I will never change. I wanna differentiate with you. I wanna differentiate with you. Don't wanna go to another. I don't want any other. Wanna stay in Calc AB. Stay in Calc AB.
I'm finding my limits, coming from both sides. There's different answers, cause left and right differ. When there's a cusp, there's no real answer. I need my L'Hopital to get the right answer. There's different rules that we can use. My preference goes to product rule, but we can use quotient, and chain rule is not bad. There's different ways to differentiate.
I wanna optimize, optimize with you. I wanna optimize, optimize with you. When I'm building a pen right next to a river, gotta optimize area, optimize area. I wanna integrate, integrate with you. I wanna integrate, integrate with you. When a new topic comes, gotta learn some new rules. Learn to integrate, 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 integrate. Total distance, not displacement. Forgot to put the absolute value. It makes the difference from A and A minus. Always remember, it's really important. I looked at all of my subfields. There were so many little dots. My head is on fire, don't be a big liar. You know it's easier than you really think. Finding area under the curve. Gotta find area under the curve. We can use remix sums, use my left and right bounds. Let's use LRM and RM, MRM and trapezoid. When X and Y are on the same side, and the other side is DYDX. Separate X and Y, don't forget the plus C. Drop the integrate sign and go and integrate.
I don't want no BC, BC.
Want to stay in AB, AB. Gotta prepare for the AB test. Swap batteries and stay in radiance. Reviewing for the multiple choice. Use process of elimination. If you can't find the answer, move on to the next question. Come back to it later. Come back to it later. I want 9 points on my FRQ. I'm on 9 points on my FRQ. There are 7 types of that that we have to prepare for. Remember everything, they'll show up on the test.
막둥이 시절 때 남캐보다 못했지. 준이가 깔부처럼 살고 있을 때 내가 실망했을 때 왜 지금 나는 지니 같은데. 인정은 수학의 천재. 나는 네가 아니면 너무 싫어서 살 수가 없어.